awarded for his service and protection. The Sheriff's Association of Texas named Washington County Deputy Art Senteno Peacemaker of the Year. That is one of their highest honors. We first reported on his heroic actions in March when Senteno ran into a burning home to help rescue a man trapped inside. Senteno says it is an honor to get this award when there are more than 50,000 deputies who would have done the same.